appear to be working well now. And wow, news. Someone clogged the toilet again. We checked the cameras, and we've seen a child going in the bathroom with a toy and coming out without it. We know who he is, now we just have to wait until he comes back. Can't believe I'll have to work as toilet guard. At least I'm not working as toilet and clogger, right? That's you. Well, I don't think you've seen the basement yet, have you? We put all the old stuff from the old location down there. Little arcade machines, music boxes, and that thing. If you feel uncomfortable about it, it's okay. We all understand that you may have some post-traumatic disorder or sudden panic attacks. So we don't blame you if you don't go down there. So your tasks are, unclog the toilet, clean up party room number one, and if you think you're able to, go to the basement. That's it for tonight. See you tomorrow.
You stupid!
Ew.
Eita porra!
Morreu!
Say, after all this time, after everything you've done, you'd return. Do you still have nightmares, Clark? Because I do. I am living in one. In this nightmare, I'm blind, being guided by silent whispers I can faintly hear. I'm trapped in something I cannot escape. But that was enough. You're here, back again. After all, you never did listen to my calls. I warned you, and you ignored me. Can you get used to this? I'm sure you can't. But the only way out, for me, is through you. So I guess I won't fade away until you do. So hello, and goodbye.
Ai meu Deus do céu, ele tá vindo aqui, ó. Ai meu Deus, olha lá, ai. Eita, ele tá vindo aqui, homem. Homem, achei de luz, olha aí, ó. Ai meu Deus.
So I guess I won't fade away until you do. So hello and goodbye.